Well, a 20-year-old man confesses to police that he raped a 13-year-old girl. David Stewart faces 4 felony counts for repeatedly sexually assaulting the girl. KOCO's Ariel Reshef is live with the details of this disturbing case. Ariel?
Well, Maggie, as you mentioned, this is a very disturbing case. Police say that when the mother walked into her 13-year-old daughter's room, she saw David Stewart in her bed. The child was scared and helpless. Home. It's supposed to be the safest place for a child, but for a 13-year-old little girl, it was the scene of repeated sexual assaults by this man, 20-year-old David Stewart.
You know, she's just 13. She didn't really know what was going on. She was scared, and obviously she's a victim all the way around.
And it didn't just happen once, but at least 4 times.
Our detectives conducted a forensic interview with the victim and got details that this had dated back since August.
Stewart now faces 4 felony rape counts.
The detectives actually spoke with him yesterday and actually obtained a confession. So from here on out, it's just playing out in court.
The police report contains chilling details of Stewart's manipulation of the child. The first time, David went into her bedroom and gave her a hug. He laid on top of her and began rubbing his hands all over her body. When she asked why he was doing this, he said, "It's okay. What happens between us stays between us." Then police say he proceeded to rape her. The report says the child didn't tell her mom because she thought she did something wrong and she was scared. And David Stewart was a janitor at this school behind me. Tonight at 6, why the public school district says there were no red flags when he was hired. Live in Northwest Oklahoma City tonight, Ariel Reshef, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Ariel. And Stewart is currently being held at the Cleveland County Jail.